things that unite us and realizing that in the end, we're all the same. I have a friend who would say, we're all pink on the inside. And it's true. We all crave two things, I think. I think we all crave the desire to feel loved. We all crave the feeling of being loved. And we all crave that feeling so much that once we get there and we can let it start to overflow out of us, we can start to show other people love and love on the world around us. Because that's what it's all about. I think it's our responsibility as participants in the human experience to take our eyes off of ourselves and put them on the world around us and make a positive impact. And if we're doing that every day, then we're really living up to our purpose. And my purpose is this, music, to share that message through music. And that's what this song is all about. And so we walked away with this song together from after disagreeing about pretty intense, heated things. We wrote a beautiful song together. And I love it so much. And it will be on my next record. The song is called Sing.
People try and break us, and drawing our border lines and making us get behind. But they can never shape us, because when the stakes are high, that's when we're gonna shine. We're tearing down the walls that separate us the more. 'Cause we got the same love in our veins. Different faces, different colors. We're all sisters and we're brothers. Just the same.